Hello everyone and welcome back to Life of Tamika Chance. I must apologize for being away this long. It was not intentional, but life happens and before I know it, I was not making any videos. Now and then I will post a short, but nothing of this nature. So I'm so excited to be back. So much has happened during the last 7 months. Yes, would you believe it? It's about 7 months. The last video I posted was of my youngest, Emma Rose. She turned 1 year old and we went to the mall to take pictures and just hang out with the family, and that was it. So now that I'm back, I'm hoping that I can be consistent because that was the goal. I'm relatively young to YouTube. I wanted to be consistent. I want to develop a relationship with those who choose to follow me and share in this community. I also want to use this platform to become a little more confident. I'm generally not comfortable doing things on my own. I had my daughter before, but you know, she has her life to live, and you know, I have to learn to be bold, and especially I want to be bold so that I can, you know, use the little that I know to impact people's life in a positive way. So what has been happening? I am 60 pounds or so lighter. So during my pregnancy, I gained 60 pounds. And prior to that, I had gained 5 to 10 pounds. So that's total 70 pounds that I had to lose. I have not lost all 70 pounds. I'm pretty close to it, but all my pregnancy weight is gone and I'm feeling so accomplished. I worked really hard and I'll talk about that journey. Boy, it wasn't easy as I thought it would be. But thanks be to God, I have lost that weight and I'm just working on tightening up, you know, my tummy and other areas that have been impacted by that pregnancy. But I'm thankful for my beautiful baby as well. And another thing is that I am no longer, well, I should have been a registered nurse by now, but life happened. I made a decision that impacted my old career, and the Lord provided another way for me to continue towards my bachelor's. I'm near the end. I will talk about that program as well. Another thing is that, oh, my daughter, Aaliyah, who will pop in now and then, she will be graduating from college, or two-year college, in May, and I'm so excited for her. She's studying computer science and she's doing great, and she will be moving on to a four-year college. Hopefully she'll get the school of her choice, but I'm just excited to be on this journey with her, and I'm hoping that she will be happy to share it here as well. The children and my family overall, we're doing fine. We have gone through a very tough time in the life of our families. We have been impacted by our decision. So much has happened, but we have health, we have strength, we have our faith, and God has been keeping us. And I'm so excited to say to God be the glory, great things he has done. You know, we are undeserving, but this man Jesus just continued to pour into us, and I'm so immensely grateful for that. I have a little note here because I just don't want to be babbling all the time. The next thing I want to talk about is church. So we have officially made a decision to transfer our membership to the church that we have been visiting constantly for the last year or so, and that took place. We have been installed, and I'm hoping that I can bring to them a renewed confidence because there's so much I want to share. I just don't want to be a regular goer, but I want to be impactful. I want to reach the community. I want to, you know, emphasize the need for a healthy lifestyle, you know, get people active, because I believe that it's not only our spiritual health that we must focus on, but God deserves and wants us to be completely whole for him. And to do that, we have to take care of our mental, spiritual, emotional, and physical health. So that is my focus. I am passionate about lifestyle. I am plant-based. If you do not know, my kids are plant-based, except my oldest, who is like high plant-based. She decided to you know, go back and delve into a few things, and it's a phase, and I am going to support her through it. While I would love everyone to be plant-based, it doesn't mean that you know, you must be. It's your choice. We all have a choice. God gives choice. We have to give choice, and we have to give choice to our children, and gives grace to everyone. So yeah, we're still on that journey. My children are doing good in that department. And, you know, hopefully I could share, you know, little bits and pieces of that as it relates to what we eat, and, you know, more about that lifestyle and how it was inspired in the beginning. Also, I have, you know, tried a few things. So I wrote a faith-based children book called Jedediah's Special Friend. I think, I'm not sure I ever mentioned it in a video, but I must have posted it in a short somewhere. I will talk about that too. I started a small business called Liberty Naturals, where the goal is to ultimately sell a variety of things. So it's called Liberty Natural and Earth to Body Connection. And I'm sure if you think about that, it's basically taking things from the earth, the natural stuff from the earth, and using it to restore and maintain good health. So currently, I make naturally fruit infused sea moss gel, regular sea moss gel. I made body butters, and I also sell like little items like cayenne pepper, charcoal, anything that can benefit the body. I will add to the store as I go along. So that is something I'm excited about. I also have a blog, which I started before YouTube, I think. It's called It's Holistically Awesome. So on that blog, it's on WordPress, I share bits and pieces about lifestyle, from exercise to food to family to faith. I share on that platform. So feel free to check out It's Holistically Awesome on WordPress. So going forward, I would like to, one, be more consistent as I try to develop my confidence in front of the camera. So I hope that you all are patient with me. I'm not the boldest. I want to talk about faith. I want to talk about lifestyle, such as exercise, plant-based food, and anything that the Lord lays on my heart. I believe that I have a voice, and I want to use that voice to showcase our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ predominantly. I know that a lot of persons, when they hear the name Jesus or God, they don't really want to deal with that. But I just want to say that He's worthy, He's our Creator, and we must give Him the time that He needs. He created us, He sustained us, and we will talk about Him. And that's it for now. Thank you for tuning in. I hope that if you are seeing this for the first time, that you will subscribe and that you will join this community as we move forward together. God bless, and have a wonderful, wonderful day. These other special times, times we'll remember. These other precious times, the tender times, we're holding our hearts forever. These are. Passing by.